opportunity for all the Mumbaikars to get united and get facilitated and be appreciated for the work they do. I think it's a great initiative and a super achievement, and we are very excited to be here.
Okay, so are you nominated for
the award? Yes, I'm nominated for the Best Designer of the Year award. And being a Mumbaiite, I'm very a true Mumbaiite, so I'm very excited to be a part of this, to be nominated for it, and feels great. Thank you.
Excited for this Mumbai Achievers Award, and I'm sure the people who deserve it is going to get the award. I'm the one among them, and I'm really looking forward and very excited about it. Yeah, I have been nominated and has been confirmed as well for the award, so really happy and looking forward.
So in which award you have been
nominated? Best Actress. Thank you so much, dear. I'm doing Red right now, and my next project will be after Red is New York to Haridwar, and then there are a couple of more projects that only I can say after the announcement comes out. But I'm super excited. I'm sure that 2022 is going to be something rock.
Thank you so much.